I'll open your Bibles. 2 Corinthians. 2 Corinthians chapter 3, beginning in verse 17. We're going to read 17 and 18. I'll be reading from the King James Version. Now the Lord is that Spirit, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty.
Amen.
But we all, with open face, beholding as in a glass the glory of the Lord, are changed into the same image from glory to glory, even as by the Spirit of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Turn it over to Brother Jay.